7-5-6-2.
I will.
My name is Henry De Beer, and joining me on the flight deck this evening, Grandmother Rustman, Jermaine Ho, and Vincent Bo. Flight time tonight is 14 hours and 50 minutes. We are expecting relatively smooth conditions, however there may be a few bumps from time to time, so I do recommend that you keep your seatbelts loosely fastened for the duration of the flight. This evening, UN Flight Services Manager is Yumi. In a few moments, Yumi will be giving you a safety briefing which contains very important information about. We're all ready to go up front, we're just waiting for the last couple of passengers to join us, and then we'll be setting off, and you can follow our route on the flight entertainment system. I'll get back to you shortly before the descent into New York with the latest weather and arrival time. At this stage, we are expecting an on-time arrival in New York with some rain showers, and it's predicted to get quite heavy rain showers during the course of the evening, and to carry on for the following couple of days. Saying that, I'll talk to you shortly before the landing into New York.
This flight is operated in conjunction with American Airlines and the Malaysia Airlines. To your Marco Polo Club members, it is a pleasure to see you again. My name is Yumi Noguchi, your in-flight service manager. We are looking forward to making your journey a pleasant and comfortable.
Just to see, and ask all the questions of you. 如果情况想到有好消息可能有功能的电子用品，又或者将佢哋调翻到飞行模式，任何全新设备都唔可以喺机舱内使用。如果有任何电子产品设置喺座位里面，请唔好擅自移交座位，并通知我哋嘅机舱服务员。
cabin crew, please conduct the pre-takeoff check. Thank you.
Thank you.
10 p.m. local time. And from our landing to our parking bay is about a 10-minute taxi. There's a significant time change between Hong Kong and New York. If you'd like to reset your watches, the local time now is 9:30 in the evening, and that is Thursday evening. Weather in New York, not looking all that great actually. It's a few rain showers in the area, expected to get a little bit heavier during the course of the night. At this stage, a temperature of 9 degrees Celsius, and some rain showers with a strong wind coming from the east. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for flying Cathay Pacific, and we look forward to seeing you on board in the near future. Cabin crew, thank you for your hard work. We'll be landing in 30 minutes.
New York, it is safety requirement that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off and authorities prohibited the use of a mobile phone while in the federal...